Hey, what's going on? My name is Lennox Dova, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. Necrovel.
Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak.
Cool. Get some crispy snaps. Cool. I thought I wanted to myself off the map. Why do I keep falling off the map? He's on. Thought he could take me. You can't all take me. Let's see what else is back here. Somewhere around here. Upgrade thingamajiggy. Definitely could use you. Maybe. Definitely appreciate the, upgrading.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you. Yeah. You can't take me on, dude. Actually, super good at this game, not really. Any stuff around here that I need to pay attention to? I don't think so. Nah. Wing, wing.
This is raw Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.
Powered boy down. Playing this game more. If I get me some shotgun ammo, you're over with. Yeah, bomb. me finding secrets. Okay. Nah, break in. Can't press the button. Get the freak out there. That was fun. Let me do the thing.
There we go.
There we go. There we go now. What? Why'd I look up like that hard?
The demons only utilize a portion of the resources that come from the human soul. It was the Makers and the Sentinel Priests who discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Argent. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
I jumped at the wrong time. Oh.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a Maker can never set foot in Hell, nor demon in Urdak. Argent Denur served a great purpose to the Makers.
Sometimes I feel like maybe just, oh, really? Whoa.
This machinery was not made without Hell's knowledge. A deal was struck with the Dark Lord. In return for access to more worlds for Hell to devour, the Makers siphoned energy from the damned. It is an unholy union and cannot stand any longer.
Alright, keep playing with me. of you. Meow, meow, water. All righty then. Give me sword ammo.
Transmitter tower. If you can destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, drop it into the well below.
Power demon. Where is he? Of course it's all around.
and destroy the Argent transmitter, then ride the energy flow to Erda.
Something is definitely about to happen, right, Baker?
The Car Baker is awakening the icon of sin. We must hurry.
That's pretty lit. They are awakening the icon of sin. Will I be able to stop them? I have no idea. Well, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it here. I hope you enjoyed it your Saturday, and if you did, be sure to smash that like button. Turn on post notifications. Tell your friends. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll talk to you in the next one.